When you're out in the streets, it's cold, wet, you feel like you're worthless. But when you're in here, you feel like a human being again.
First United is just such an integrated part of the Downtown Eastside. Our primary activity is caring for our neighbors.
First United has served the Downtown Eastside for over 135 years, but demand for our services has outgrown our space. In order for us to meet the growing needs of our community, we're partnering with Luminative Housing Society to redevelop our site at 320 East Hastings Street, and it's going to be a multi-story, purpose-built space. The new First will serve as the pedestal for over 100 units of below-market rental housing for Indigenous peoples in the Downtown Eastside.
First United's portion of the building will be approximately $30 million, and so we've embarked on an ambitious $30 million capital campaign. There's a difference between saying all are welcome here and this space was designed with you in mind. And that's really the approach that we've tried to take with our building.
That building, it needs to be here. If it wasn't for you guys, God, man, I don't know where we'd be. Like, seriously.
You can't put a price on dignity. Join us to move First forward.